average sideways velocity of about 28,000 kilometers per hour. So even when they're falling towards the Earth, they're going so fast that as they fall towards the Earth's surface, it curves away from them. If the Earth didn't put a gravitational force on them, they would fly into space.
Sure.
Right? So it's due to that gravitational pull that they can actually keep orbiting the Earth.
If it was to stop moving, it would be plummeting.
Exactly.
But would they...
They would still feel weightless until you smash into something. So the space station and the astronauts inside are constantly accelerating towards the Earth's core, but they never get any closer. And because they're accelerating at the same rate, the astronauts feel weightless. They have this amazing sensation of floating.